hill climb test on the Surron with a fresh new rear tire and using Strava to measure elevation change and average speed, time elapsed, etc.